Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fallgrim. There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?
How could this be a story of a man with my name?
Yes. You, or should I say, a distinct lack thereof. Where did you find him, family? Do not answer. Just come closer. It's a simple pleasure to glimpse my beloved. Even if he's truly gone, some part of him remains with you. A small consolation, but I shall accept this mercy. Would it please your withered lips to taste my gifts once again?
You're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you.
told a truth more terrifying than any other. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning.
The entrance is not far, foundling, but you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. Reflections, birth from a broken mirror. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts.
Is a burden, my dear brother.